I like very much to work with gravity and tension. And when you have a big space, it's always more possible to generate space, create rooms, and to engage people, to kind of hug people in a way. Because it's so open, it's such a void, such a cylinder, a section of a cylinder, that I begin to get much more interest on the air that is inside of it than anything else.
I want to touch you with the smell, you know, because it's very dangerous to touch people, you know. If you touch people, say, no touch, no touch, you know. You know this thing of these nightclubs that you go and the girl dance and you give the money and she put on the bikini and you cannot touch them? I don't understand that. Touch is a natural thing for sculptures, you know. I don't, it's not about sex, it's about comfortness, it's about love. You know, that's the main thing. This piece, it's not love that I want to make love of you, that I want to get married with you, or it's love, love to just because love is good. It's better, you know.